Okay.
Your front of your legs right here,
got
and
it.
Your chest here.
Got it.
Face.
Okay. All right. I'm a big one. So.
Heather's got 2 inches of banded hands.
Yeah.
You'll be happy.
My sister doesn't, so she's got a grip that, you know, she can bring her hand. That was okay to drool and fall asleep?
Oh yeah.
Yep.
Right. Snoring is allowed.
Snoring's allowed.
Have you ever had a massage?
I have.
Okay.
It's usually one of those deals when go on vacation, and hit up a spa.
Have your spa day.
And then in college, we'd have just athletic massages, which are not fun.
What is it?
They give you like an athletic massage after you work out or after a game, and,
yep.
And of course.
The sports massages.
Yeah, they're not very fun. They're not nice to you. Not quite as comfortable as my bed at home.
Do you have kids?
I do.
So they probably think this is fun.
You know, Charlie's a year old, so he doesn't know what to expect. He comes up here and he's kind of freaked out.
I bet he is. Is that, how many do you have?
I have Charlie, and then I have a 13-year-old daughter, Tabitha. She's in Texas right now, so she gets back Thursday. She gets back.
So how many more days do you think you're going to be on the road?
Today or tomorrow? I'll be done by tomorrow for sure.
Awesome. So you've been up here, what, 10 days?
10 days, yeah.
Now, is this an annual or a semi-annual?
Third year we've done it. It's an annual event.
Okay.
And every year it gets a little bigger and bigger. So. This is the first year that we really brought business partners in, and we'd like to do more of it, just because it helps promote a lot of local businesses.
Yeah, we put the flyer up in our office.
Yeah, we appreciate that.
So,
you know, the big thing we look for is by promoting some of our neighbors. You know, word of mouth is always the best business.
Absolutely.
You wouldn't be surprised the number of people I talk to that says, my back hurts, or employees, or, you know, just like yesterday we had Cousin Subs. We had Bob Hubert from Hubert's Pump School up here.
Oh, Hubbard?
Yeah, Hubbard.
Is that where Zoe goes?
My daughter's goes to swim school there.
Yep, so is Charlie. So.
Probably a little snapper, too.
Yeah, he is.
So is Zoe.
Now, what, do you go to one here in Peoria?
Uh-huh.
What day do you go?
Fridays at 5:30.
Okay. I think Taryn goes Mondays at 5. So.
Miss Michelle is her teacher.
And they're starting a summer camp. Yep.
That's good. Get all the benefits of swimming, you not have to get toasted.
It's heated water.
Really?
Just not nice.
That is nice. Yeah, I'm pretty sure vulnerable ones don't want to get in that cold water.
No. It's amazing to see how fast they pick it up, though.